I filmed Arsenal player Jorginho's proposal, and this is how it turned out.